This time I'm showing how I customize my KDE. It's basically the same as in my other video, but some things, some details are not, and I think it might help someone. I put a lot of text on the screen that will help you with the names, the values, and some other information, so it's pretty self-explanatory. Again, I hope I have helped you guys. That's the purpose of my video.